best when you're next to me.
I'm on the train coming back from seeing Paige. We were on a first date. Can you believe that? Me on a date. I was both nervous and excited. I mean, it's been a while since I've really liked someone. I mean, really liked someone. The amount of time Ben from work caught me smiling into the thin air. Okay, so the night went well. At first, I wasn't sure what to talk about. Note to self, never touch a woman's hair without permission. After that costly error, I thought the night went pretty okay. We spoke about music, food, holidays, families, faith, God. She's definitely more than just a pretty face. I really enjoyed her company. There was no slow dance to music surrounded around candles. No glancing into each other's eyes as we talked, love, sex and all that jazz. Just a simple small hug. I'm glad it ended the way it did. Paige is definitely worth not rushing over, but more worth waiting for.
And if he brought us together, he can carry us through most treasured gifts ever entrusted to me.